There's only one thing that stops these sisters from doing anything and everything they want. Their father.
What happened here?
We cannot have them exposing themselves in a movie.
Come check this out.
We're not in Mexico anymore.
The girls think they're in charge.
You cannot control my life.
But Dad calls the shots.
You're grounded.
That is ridiculous. He's going to put us all in therapy for life.
Check out Tequila Sisters, Tuesdays at 8, 7 Central, right here only on TVGN.
I can't believe this.